A very very bon day everyone. This is your Valli ma'am addressing from SLVM school Jagapatnagaram and I hope everyone are very good and very healthy and staying safe at your home. Okay children, look at the video. In this video we are going to discuss about the grammar worksheets of the lesson 2, the tale of a mountain. Okay children, look at the page number 49 and Roman A. We have to write the here a proper noun for each common noun. We have to write there. For example, monument. Saint Francis Church is a monument. And storybook. You have to write the name of the storybook. For example, I write in here Hound of the Baskerville. Next, country. India, America, and very dangerous China, Japan, Pakistan, just like that. River, Ganga, Hindu, Kaveri, Tungabhadra, Narmada, Godavari, etc. Next Roman is, you have to underline the proper noun and circle the common noun. Sarah is a proper noun. Parrot is a common noun. Sharpie, proper noun. Teacher, common noun. Why? Because the name is not given. Ankita, proper noun. Telephone, common. Number, common. Mysore, proper. City, common. Petals, yeah, proper. Family, common. Ravichandran Ashwin, proper. Bowler, common. Rajesh, proper. Musician, common. Shruti, proper. Fruits, common. And children, here you have a word search. You have to search the words and fill the blanks with the suitable answers. Okay children, and here stretch the circle the odd one. Okay, stationery is a bookshop, right? Is that board, eraser, pen, pencil four are given. Eraser belongs to stationery family, pen belongs to stationery, pencil belongs to stationery. Did the board is available on the stationery shop? No. So this is the wrong one. Just like that, you have to answer the remaining on this Roman. Okay children, next I am going with Roman E. Okay, I just unscrambled this one. You have to write the following in a proper order and write the suitable answers. Okay children, next Roman. Fill in the blanks with correct collective nouns. Groups, again. Lady exchange, plums, basket. Monkeys, troop. Dancers, troop. Four members, family. Zebras, herd. Ships, fleet. Again the common. Again also the names of the groups. Constellation belongs to star family. Flight, pigeons, litter, kittens. Caravan, camels, forest, trees, a pack of cards, a brood of chickens, a choir of singers, as usual. Children, I hope up to here everything is clear and thank you for watching my video. If you have any doubts, please contact me through WhatsApp. Thank you, children.